Half of the herd was killed before they came to us. They were dangerous because they feared men. Others wanted to kill them, but my husband wanted to save them. He could have picked up the gun, but he chose a different path. He left our home to live in theirs. He used to communicate with them. At the beginning, they were a bit wary of it. He had an idea, he had to follow it. You have to respect an elephant. Not to be scared of an elephant is ignorance. He tried everything. Nothing worked. Lawrence was a free spirit. Nobody could stop him. They taught us that trust is not a given or a right. But it is hard-earned over time. It's as simple as this.